Of course, there's an update for it. Why wouldn't there be? Okay, at least it's not too big. Okay. See, now it's doing that thing again where my fucking. There you go, I'll just have to pull it up on my fucking internet browser, I guess, and do it like that instead. So stupid. Thank you. Okay, speak with Lena. Why is it not showing Final Fantasy? What the fuck? What the hell, dude? It says it's on full screen, what the fuck? I'm trying to open it back up again. There we go. Tales of Alone. That was weird. It was like not working for some reason. Huh? be better than that, guys. You gotta know, like, the line beats you up. You guys gotta know that you need to take those out. Well, yeah, it's just, yep. I'm not not the biggest fan of this one, specifically because this part, sometimes it takes like forever to get through this, depending on like how good the DPS players are. Sometimes it takes forever, and I hate that so much. I just figured I would do my daily real quick before I start doing the MSQ. You guys ready for this? Get it. Run. I know I was gonna stream Baldur's Gate 3 instead, but I keep getting the feeling that that's one of the games that like you wanna set aside a good chunk of time to play, you know what I mean? And I only have like 2 or 3 hours before I gotta get off and eat dinner and watch a movie with my wife. And I don't know if I'm gonna have time to stream again after that. So I figured I would play Final Fantasy instead. And then if I do have time after dinner and a movie to stream some more, then I will stream Baldur's Gate later. Oh, good. We don't got anybody watching the cutscene. I always wait a second just to make sure, you know. I don't want to start a fight if we got somebody watching the cutscene. I would try and be respectful of that.
Yeah! How'd you like this?
Boss, I looked right at him. I wasn't paying attention. God damn it.
Sloppy. I'll tear you limb from limb.
I can't believe I made that mistake.
Yeah. Sloppy.
I can't believe I didn't notice the eyeball.
For Alamigo! I have you now. Yeah. How'd you like this?
You ain't catching me that time, Dick.
Yeah!
My brother.
Sloppy.
I know, that's the most annoying part of this whole dungeon, is how many times this guy is so fucking sloppy in the middle of the fight, like, bro.
Yeah.
Calm down with your weirdo self. I know we gotta take out the
color
already. You gotta tell me.
Yeah. Sloppy.
Sloppy.
Yeah. I'll tear you limb from limb. Yeah. Sloppy.
GG's, guys. So I just got the two rings left. And then that'll push me up a little bit. Not voice acted, so it gets skipped. I almost thought about trying to grind out a couple more mounts. See if I was able to, but decided against it. Alright, Golden Saucer Log has been reset, so we gotta do that today too. We're almost at 700 grand. And if we go and do the log, like the challenge log, will be over 700k for the Golden Saucer points, or tokens, points, whatever you want to call it.
Did you slay this eater? Your orders were to await the main force before engaging.
No, Captain. It wasn't us, I swear it. A man came out of nowhere and cut it down before we knew what was happening.
By himself? Certainly it is no Light Warden, but nevertheless.
It's true. Felled it with a single swing of his axe, he did. Never seen anything like it. So I says to him, who are you, the warrior of Bleeding Darkness? And he says, no, I'm a warrior of light. And that was it. Buggered off as quick as he came.
What?
A warrior of light? Why would someone go around calling himself that, though? It was those bastards who caused the flood. I mean, if you were going to pretend to be anyone, it'd be him, the warrior of darkness.
Hey? Oh, I didn't know. It's an honor.
He freaks out because he realizes it's me. Reflections in crystal.
Since the Eater is no longer a threat, our work here is done. Return to your posts.
I know, I need to get the rest of my gear, and, I need to fight.
I had hoped to fight at your side today. But I'll continue to follow your example, and may we meet again.
Saucer stuff.
I apologize for the wasted journey. It seems I overestimated the threat.
Don't even worry about it, chick. You're fine.
As for this warrior of light, I do not know who would be brazen enough to take that mantle for his own. Whatever it may once have meant, it is forever tainted by the association with the Flood. The Exarch told me the truth of Ardbert and his comrade's deeds, and I am aware they played some part in your own triumph. But to most, they are synonymous with the calamity that befell this world. Still, if this man is minded to destroy Sin Eaters, I may forgive him his unfortunate choice of alias.
All of the text-based stuff I was just kind of going to skip, because it's just the prologue.
But that is neither here nor there. I thank you for accompanying
me. And then if I go to start Endwalker and I feel like there's certain stuff that I'm missing, shall we return
to the Crystarium? There is a proposal I should like to make.
Like I'll watch a video or something and catch myself up, but I want to try and get to Endwalker as fast as possible.
There is one more thing.
That's the worst part about
a
the
personal
filler content
concern of
too.
Mine.
Like the
I had hoped you might have a moment to speak
that
privately.
Not that interesting, so it kind of kills the motivation.
Take your time.
To want to get out.
I shall go on ahead.
Grind out, you know, because it's like, you know what I mean? Oh, I know there's no hurry, but I also know I haven't played this game very much. I do really want to start, I do really want to try and get into Baldur's Gate 3, though. Like, Baldur's Gate 3 took the world
by storm
when it came out. I will not mince
words. This matter concerns the Exarch.
And it's not necessarily my style of game.
Though his countenance belies his age,
like
his demeanor never
that
has.
Game looks really
he
good
has seen
too.
More than any man should and grown ever more weary with time.
I do a movie with my wife, I might play it later.
But I see I give the wrong impression. While it is true he attempted to open a letter with the salmon fillet the other evening,
awesome.
We are not here because I suspect his mind is deteriorating.
Just the amount of variety that there is between like the different
Nor do I believe him to be so maddeningly unconcerned by the prospect of his own death as he once was.
If I do decide to stream
Indeed,
it after dinner
the opposite
in a movie
is true.
With my wife, then I don't know, if you're not doing anything, you know, stop in and see what the game
is. It is for this reason that I seek your advice. Since he returned from the Tempest, the Exarch is not as he was.
Okay.
He seems a different man. A younger man. I know not the details of his research, but when I saw him at work recently, there was a glint in his eye that I had never seen before. He looked happy. It was as if he had peered into the future and for the first time found joy there. Though it gladdens me to see him thus, I wonder if I should not keep my distance.
Yeah, that's true.
I fear that my presence will only anchor him to the past, remind him of all the pain that came before.
Honestly, that doesn't happen much these days.
He.
So this Are is you just sure? the them talking about the friendship and the bond between her and the Exarch. It's nothing crazy. When I was back in WoW, we were doing the raid, and all of a sudden I told him I had to go. I've had that happen playing Call of Duty before. Playing Call of Duty with my friends, and I'm like, well, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go. Sorry, but I gotta get out of here. I've been there. They asked why I said that my other half had come past and given me that look. That's funny. Hey, look at that, I got the 789, very nice. Oh, I didn't think about the up and down. First things first. Wow, it's not this one. This one. So they all said yes, go. I'm sure they did. I always try and do these gates that they do too, because it's a free 4,000 coins. And as long as you do it right, and you don't, like, make a bunch of mistakes, I fucking hate this one. as long as you do it right and you don't make a bunch of mistakes, it takes about as long as, like a chocobo race would, if you know what you're doing. But thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you. And you have a great day, and like I said, I don't know if you end up finishing what you're doing later on and I end up going live again, you know, pop in and hang out for a little bit or something. It'll never hurt, you know. But until then, enjoy doing whatever it is you're doing. How come that guy made that jump, but I can't? No way, dude. No fucking way. It's really here in Australia and have housework too. I get it, buddy. You're good. Take care of your stuff, you know. Get your stuff done. I'm telling you now, bro, I swear to God, if I would have missed that same fucking jump again, I would have lost my damn mind. Tried to anyway. Alright, we are almost over 700 grand. Almost. Oh, it's a bullshit race, bro. See how we do here. Okay. So I just don't get it. What the fuck is that? That was the stupidest shit I've ever seen. You seen that? I jumped right through it. Like, it even went slightly transparent because of my character. Like, I jumped right fucking through it and it just didn't count. son of a bitch, that one was close. It's all good, we'll take the rank up. I already know what I'm fucking... what I'm leveling up. That's acceleration, maybe. One more chocobo race. And then that's the three that we need. Maybe I'll get lucky and win this one, and we'll get the 5 grand for three races entered. And then I think it's another 5 grand for winning one race. It's either 5 grand or 8 grand for winning one race. Son of a bitch. $101,000. I got another thing going off in another 4 minutes, so I'll just hold up here for a second. Finally, a different map, man. The entire first 3 races were like all on that same shitty map. I don't like that map. I no way did my item get fucking stolen, and I got silenced, and just glitched through that fucking game, bro. Like, what the hell is going on here, dude? I'm already fucked. There ain't no way I'm winning. Just got screwed over so fucking hard, dude. Couldn't use the item because I was silenced, and then somehow, I don't know how he managed to silence me and steal my item. Like, I don't get that. Such bullshit. Shit, this one, isn't it? Fuck. Oh, wait, I don't think I've played it on this map before. No! What the fuck now? There's no way to get back up there, dude. Oh, I can try again, okay. Okay, there's another $3,000. Another one right up here. Okay, I need to teleport to the Cabinet of Curiosity. Cause I don't feel like running around and all the way down the stairs and dealing with all of that shit, like I'll just come this way. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this one's gonna be voice acted for sure.
Yes, this looks to be nearly everyone. Let us begin, shall we? Though I am usually the first to hold forth at such events, I think on this occasion that honor should fall to you.
They would be more inclined to take the word of the Warrior of Darkness.
Indeed. In light of the subject matter, who better than thee to speak these truths?
Literally anybody else, because then at least we'd be able to hear what the fuck is being said. Like, I don't even know what my guy is saying. He's giving this big speech to all these people. I don't know what the hell's being said. I mean, I can kind of guide along based on the, like, flashback images it's showing me or whatever, but, like... I could have very easily had somebody else fucking do it.
Wicked White! The Warriors of Light did all that?
So they never... I mean, they only ever wanted to help. And when everything they'd done turned to ash, they still carried on.
They gave everything to stop the Flood. First their lives, then their souls. And they managed it too, in the end. They saved us. And we cursed their names.
You sure did.
This should go a long way towards clearing the air.
Wait, there he is. Is he actually alive now?
Impossible. I definitely see something. You don't think it's a ghost, do you?
Nay. Yonder standeth no bloodless apparition, but a warrior of light and darkness both. Ardbert.
What in the world?
It's you! The one who slew the Eater!
That it should be the Warrior of Darkness who brought the truth to light. You've saved me a fair bit of time. Though I have a few words of my own to say, if I may. People of the Crystarium! I am Ardbert, one of those you know as a Warrior of Light.
That's impossible. You should be dead.
Aye, that I should. But as the world has been given new life, so too have I. I know not why I... And I alone have been gifted this chance. But I do know this. Only by the will of the star itself could such a miracle come to pass. The hero who stands before you now, the Warrior of Darkness, is not of this world. And the day will come when he must return to his home. But this land is our home. And if it is to remain so, now and forevermore, it is we who must protect it.
Right.
The time to rely on saviors from afar has passed. It is you who must rise. You who must become the new warriors of light.
What? Us?
Tired today.
Warriors of light?
None of us were born heroes, my friend. I was only ever a man with a thirst for adventure. But wherever my journeys took me, I was invariably confronted with the same choice. To lend what aid I could to those in need, or not. And I always chose the former. Any one of you could do the same. All you need is the will to help your fellow man, and the resolve to see it through.
Yeah. Hey, what up, buddy? He came back.
From thine own lips did we learn of Ardbert's fate, and by thy countenance I gather thou art not inclined to recant thy testimony.
Nice.
Yet whosoever this man may be, his words hold truth and resonate with the citizenry besides. For us to voice our doubts here and now would serve but to sow disquiet. 'Twere better we retired unto the ocular and there discuss this matter in private.
Go. I will stay here and watch.
Nice. Thank you, thank you. I cordially accept that invitation, and I will see you there in a week's time. On the morrow, friend.
So, that is a warrior of light of the first. I've not had the pleasure of making his acquaintance, but as you all seem to be in agreement, I gather this is no simple case of mistaken identity.
As far as I was able to discern, that was indeed Ardbert. It has been a long time, but not that long.
Pretty sure.
Could he truly have been resurrected as he claims?
If not, then I can just have you tell me when I'm able to go over to the other one, I'll have you tell me which one it is.
Ardbert did entrust his very soul unto thee. I see no reason to question thy judgment.
Nor I. To my eyes, your ether burns as brightly as the day you slew Emmett Selk. That is proof that he is with you still.
Yet that which standeth now before the people is far more than a passing imitation. I am reminded of the cardinal virtues, though a sin-eater he is not. Which leaveth but one plausible explanation.
That he is an Ascian.
Pretty much.
Given their fondness for posthumous possession, I would have to agree. From what I understand, the Warriors of Light were laid to rest in Yulmor by those whom they had aided in life. At the time, some few still remembered them as heroes. Needless to say, four of them were subsequently exhumed to serve as the Virtues. And if one knew where to look, Ardbert too would not have been difficult to find.
Assuming then that this is indeed the work of an Ascian, my mind inevitably turns to the last remaining paragon to survive the Sundering.
Elidibus. That Xenos hath reclaimed his own flesh is known. thus evicted from his borrowed form and cognizant, no doubt, of Emmett Selk's failure here in the first. Tis quite possible the emissary chose Ardbert for his next vessel.
Inhabiting the flesh of the fallen? My, that is unsavory.
Verily,
so essentially,
for they possess no...
Dude took over Ardbert's body. Me, I'm max level. I've been max level. Yeah, my Dark Knight's been max level this whole time.
Come. Our new discoveries are to be found this way.
The people of Ronka are known to have venerated animals, but these features do not match those of any indigenous species. This is no common beast. Though that much is plain from its proportions.
Lifelike, is it not?
I'd rather get it.
This owl, by contrast, seems no different from the...
Oh, damn. Shit. Well, that was lucky, huh? To fight this thing. Yep, I knew it.
No mess. This is going to leave a mark! off.
Provoke and turn it away. For what? I mean, it only has that one cone attack that it does. Other than that, it doesn't really do anything that's really affected by positionals.
'Twould seem the magics have returned us. How polite. Now, what have we learned?
Ah, we were bound to run into a living statue eventually. And now we can open the door.
He who would disturb a hero's deserved slumber.
Yep, we sure did. down there. It's not worth wasting a whole fucking ticket just to come right here, you know? I'd rather save those tickets. Speaking of which, I think it is the next week, so it is probably a good idea to, Yeah, I'll make sure I give you a heads up. Now that you're, now that we got you, in the Discord server or whatever, the day that I plan on coming over, like, I'll shoot you a message or something that morning. And, I'll let you know around what time I plan on coming over and stuff, and we'll get it going. No, I won't. I won't forget the time difference. What I'll do is, I'll send you a message, and in the message, I'll let you know what time it is, like, my time. And then I'll let you know what time it is, like, how many hours. So I'll do it that way. Instead of sending you a message telling you what time, I'll send you a message and be like, hey, you know, we'll do it, like, 6 hours from whatever time it is right now, you know, type thing. West Link even four, man. About to get jumped by these dragon things, huh? I fucking do it. Talk to Lanil. I thought that talking to her was what was gonna get me the last piece for my Aether Current. I didn't know that I had another quest that was already active in this area, which now I can fly. So I was doing those quests with that other person for no reason, didn't even have to do them. I thought that, like, the quest chain, like, I thought that the quest link was gonna lead into that, but it didn't. See, I'm curious as to, like, where that's leading to, though. You know what I mean? Like, what is that leading into? Wait, I thought I had it already. Oh, I can't. Okay. Go. Free company attains rank 12.
Free
No shit. Doing this gets me a complete set of accessories for like all of the 5 different types of gear. Like fending, slaying, healing, you know, stuff like that. Got him. Nice. It literally was just that one ring that was actually worth it. Nothing else was even worth doing. Alright, we'll get down here and we'll get ready to talk to, get ready to talk to Orion Jay, and then I'm gonna shut the stream down. I saw that you messaged me, I just haven't looked at it yet. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, if you want to do that, if you want to do that and just buy this set, then I mean, that works too. And then I'll just, get it from you. Whenever we're able to get me on, whenever we're able to get me onto the other, data center or whatever. Then, here in another, like, week or so, I'll come over and I'll get it from you. Melding the gear is my job. That's fine. I got enough money to be able to buy the materia that I would need, and I got a decent amount of materia already that I can just pull out of the gear that I got now. But so with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and shut the stream down so that I can get ready to figure out what's going on with dinner and watch a movie with my wife. And like I said, I might be streaming again after dinner. I'm not sure. If not, then I will probably stream in the morning before work tomorrow. So if there's anybody that hasn't done it yet, if you want to go ahead and smash the like button for the algorithm and hit the red subscribe button with notifications turned on so you can try to get the ever elusive first like and comment of the stream next time, I'd really appreciate it. It helps a lot. Go mate, have a blast. My regards to your other half. Thank you. I will tell her you said hi. She'll probably say, who the hell is that? But I'll just tell her you're one of my subscribers helping me out in the game, so. Also, you can join my Discord server by clicking on the link in the description down below. There's no request to join or anything. You just join, you jump in the server, you'll get a welcome message from me. And with that being said, until next time, this is your boy, your main man, your favorite streamer, Psychotic, saying,